You're too late, Sith. I already transmitted the conversation between you and Commander Rylon to the Jedi Council. Noman Kar has his proof. Now Master Kar and his Padawan will track down and expose every Sith agent in the galaxy.
You won't be around to see it.
I will not fall today. Not to you. My intentions and motivations are clear, as is my mind. I have purity of purpose. I seek neither thrills nor satisfaction. Unlike you, I am calm.
You know nothing about me.
I know that by the shortcuts you have taken, your strength is thin. The dark side shall fail you, Sith. Save yourself, surrender, and the Jedi Council will give you every opportunity to discover redemption.
Save your breath, Jedi. You're going to need it.
Attack me and I will kill you. Your victory means nothing. The damage has been done. The proof has been transmitted. So deal the death blow, Sith. I am at peace, knowing that the greater good has been served.
I hate to burst your bubble, Jedi. No, that's a lie. I'm reveling in it. I intercepted your transmission. The Jedi know nothing.
Your failure is complete. How do you feel now?
Gloat all you like. It means nothing. I remain at peace. And Noman Kar and his Padawan will still defeat you.
They will fall just as you have fallen.
I face my end, knowing what is true. I am resigned. Strike me down. I offer no further resistance.
I will savor your destruction.
There is no death. There is the Force.
Bizarre. She just closed her eyes and accepted death.
It almost took the fun out of killing her.
No matter. The threat is ended. Lord Baras will be anxious to learn what became of this. When you're ready, I'll contact him from my office.
I'm anxious to get off this planet.
Excellent. I'll go prepare. I'll be waiting in my barracks.
I expect a full report as soon as possible, Station Chief.
Of course, of course, of course. As soon as things have calmed down... Ha! What have we here?
If it isn't the Cypher herself, come triumphantly to our doorstep. I was just telling our keeper about you.
What's going on here?
Renald, summarize the situation for Cypher 9.
We intercepted unusual communications from the Republic forces alluding to one of their people being assassinated. Well, before Sanju Pine died... He sent us some fascinating data. We put the pieces together and realized that you'd killed Greystar.
I wish we hadn't lost your mole in the process. Sanju shouldn't have died.
No matter. Sacrifices must be made, I know. Without Greystar, the surviving terrorists will run amok for a few weeks, but soon enough, we'll round them all up.
The Balmoran cell is no longer a threat. The other cells in the Eagle's network will no longer receive fresh recruits and supplies from this world.
Any news on our primary target?
Progress is being made, but now is not the time for that discussion. Station Chief Renald will take matters from here. He'll run cleanup and forward any discoveries to headquarters. When you return to your ship, contact Watcher 2. She will brief you on all new developments and transfer credits to your discretionary accounts.
I'll be on my way shortly.
Good work once again, Cypher 9. Keep her out.
That man hides it well, but the strain's getting to him. Probably worried the Dark Council will skin him alive.
I'm not sure what you're talking about.
Make no mistake, I don't hold him responsible for what happened, but Darth Jadis was assassinated on his watch. Oh, but now's no time to discuss politics. You deserve a moment of celebration, and I have work to do.
I'll let you get to it, then.
Safe journey, young Cypher.
Not bad, Agent. Not bad at all. You and me, we're going places.
It's not my place, Lord Baras. I leave that for your apprentice to convey.
Then step aside, Lieutenant. My apprentice has arrived. Nice of you to join us. Quiin refuses to update me, insisting the privilege be yours. I assume the Jedi investigator has been stopped.
She is dead, Master.
That is a relief. I had hoped to avoid confronting the Jedi, but our hand was forced. What matters most is that Rylon can no longer be exposed. And how would you assess Lieutenant Quinn's contribution?
He was along for the ride.
Lieutenant, my apprentice's demeanor notwithstanding, I have been impressed with your efforts. You have more than made up what is owed to me. I'm putting you up for a captaincy and transmitting an executive order allowing you to station wherever you choose. You are dismissed.
Thank you, Lord Baras. If my actions benefit the Empire, they benefit me. I would have done the same regardless of our past. My lord, before I depart, it's been my extreme honor to serve you. You are the epitome of everything the Empire stands for.
You've been dismissed, Imperial.
Until we meet again, I salute you, my lord.
He will have his hands full. There are powerful Imperials dedicated to keeping him down. But if Quiin can overcome them and rise to the station he deserves, there is great hope for our Imperial allies.
Can we get on with our business?
You are quite right, Apprentice. Quinn's fate is of small consequence compared to our affairs. Your presence on Balmorra is no longer needed. Return to your ship when you're ready to leave. I'll contact you there.
So, we're leaving, right? On to our next exercise in domination and destruction?
We don't have to leave to have an exercise in domination.
Okay. Point taken. Sure hope the next place we land on has a place to buy painkillers.
Transmission established. This is Watcher 2. I'm glad you checked in, Cypher. Chatter has increased among the surviving cells, and it seems the Eagle is planning another attack.
I just eliminated a group of terrorists, and you can't say congratulations.
Sorry. Congratulations indeed. Now, we have a serious problem. The Eagle only needed one cell to bomb the Dominator and assassinate Darth Jadis. For what's coming, he's using the entire Terra network. But the messages we've intercepted are frustratingly vague. Just cryptic references to devices called eradicators.
That's just wonderful.
Isn't it, though? Not much to be done at the moment. You need to focus on taking the Terra network apart. As you eliminate the larger cells, we can identify more terrorist activity centers. Eliminate enough, and the network will lose cohesion.
Then I'll proceed to the next cell.
I'll do everything I can from here. It's been 4 days since I stepped outside the Citadel. But I'm in no hurry. I'll be in touch. Watcher 2 out.
My lord, I hope you don't find my appearance here obtrusive. I beg an audience.
I'd hoped I'd seen the last of you.
My apologies, my lord. Perhaps my presence is unwelcome, but I hope to remedy that. As you know, Lord Baras enabled my reassignment anywhere I choose. It is an evolution I've longed for and assumed would never come. Aiding your mission on this planet has reawakened the ambition I began my career with, to make the most profound impact possible for the Empire.
We share the same desire, Captain.
I sense that as well, my lord. I cannot think of a more glorious and honorable way to make a difference in the galaxy than to serve you. I'm here to pledge myself to you. I'm ready and willing to serve in whatever capacity you see fit.
You should be so lucky.
Yeah, I recommend the experience.
My lord, if given the chance, I know I will prove myself to you. I'm a top-notch pilot, military strategist, and a deadly shot. I can fly this ship, plan your battles, assess your enemies, and kill them. You won't find a more tireless and loyal subject. I offer my military prowess and dedicate every ounce of my strength to your cause.
I'll use you as a human shield.
If that's what the situation demands, I will do my duty. Thank you, my lord. I will submit my reassignment papers as we depart.
Apprentice, I see you are ready to put Balmorra behind you. Good. The elimination of Commander Rylon grants security to my spy network, but there is still more to be done.
I'm primed for the next bloodbath.
I weep for anyone who gets in your way. Now, before I unleash you on Noman Carr and his Padawan, you must eliminate my spy on Nar Shaddaa. Head there immediately.
My lord, I have settled into my quarters and fully acquainted myself with the ship. I am at your disposal.
I want you on a persistent state of alert, Captain.
I won't disappoint, my lord. I am fully trained in all aspects of operating this vessel. I can navigate and pilot it to perfection.
You'll have to prove yourself, Captain.
I'm ready, my lord.
Darth Lachris. Grand Marshal Chiquetta is defeated, and the Balmoran arms factory is broken.
You smell like smoke and blood. Let me show you something.
On behalf of the Senate and the Supreme Chancellor, I wholeheartedly condemn the actions of these rogue soldiers on Balmora. They struck at Imperial targets without any Republic support. The Senate values its peace treaty with the Empire.
So embarrassing for the Senate, forsaking their own people. Meanwhile, Imperial Intelligence has begun interrogating our captives. I'm giving the Jedi to Darth Maar to see if they can be turned.
Interrogation and conversion aren't enough. They should be executed as an example.
All in good time, hmm? I'm gathering troops for a clean sweep of the Balmoran arms factory. I'm making it my base of planetary operations. My governorship would be very different without you. You have my gratitude for your assistance.
Working with another Sith is always inspiring.
Perfectly said. It's time I return to ruling. There are new reports of resistance activity. Should you choose to remain on Balmora, perhaps I'll call on you again.
Okay. I can't take this anymore. Look, I throw myself on your mercy or whatever. Please. Just please remove this collar.
You must learn to accept your situation.
But I'm gonna die from this. Don't you understand?
Make your case, quickly.
What? Okay, I know I've been lippy, but I'm not that strong. I can't take living like this. I feel like I'm rotting from the inside. Like I can't feel anything anymore that's not this collar.
How is this? better or worse?
Real nice. Jerk. You think that's gonna break me?
Hardly seems lethal, does it? I could do this all day.
Until I met you.